What's up, everyone? John Wrench from Techno Buffalo here. Today we've got a bit of a Samsung family tree. In one hand, we've got the new hotness that just announced, Samsung Galaxy S4. In the other, I guess now we've got its older brother, I would say. This is the Samsung Galaxy S3. Let's put these two guys head to head, see how they stack up. So the big difference here is obviously the screen. Samsung has stepped up to a full 1080p display, and now things are 5 inches. Aesthetically, though, there's not that much different here. Samsung stuck with the motto, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. Got the home button the same place, the capacitive buttons living in the exact same place as well. The volume rocker on the left and right sides are pretty much exactly the same. If you go ahead and put those side by side, you can see it moved up just a little bit here on the S4, but not much. And the power and lock button, exactly the same spot. If we go ahead and put them right on top of each other, you can see there's really not that much of a difference here. Certainly a little bit thinner and lighter on the Samsung Galaxy S4, but you still retain the removable battery and expandable storage that folks tend to love. Speed here, depending on which carrier, which version you can either get an octa-core or a quad-core. And you can certainly see the speed here. The S3 was no speed slouch, so nothing that really you can tell difference. A lot of the new features, though, are in the camera. You've got a ton of new features here in the camera, including dual view and the eraser mode. That's where the big differences are. Certainly there are some subtle nuance tweaks as well. No black bar living up there at the top. The lock screen has some cool new tweaks as well. If you go ahead and touch that and you put your finger over it, you can see it follows you using that air gesture right there, which we don't have on, of course, the Galaxy S3. If you go ahead and unlock the phone, we can go ahead and jump right to that. And of course, AirView is one of the features we showed in an upcoming video. If you go ahead and put your finger right over it, it'll sort of show you very quickly what a message looks like. Very neat overall. So of course, we'll do a full comparison of these two once we get the Galaxy S4 and Techno Buffalo Labs. I want to give you guys a real quick comparison about how these two phones stack up. Give this video a thumbs up, leave your comments down below, let us know what you think, and of course, we'll give you the full comparison. I'm John Render, Techno Buffalo. I'll see you next video.